Hey, what's up, guys? 28th of March is coming up, and all you men out there are going to be putting on your aprons, getting into the kitchen, and cutting all the way through. So right now, I'm cutting my julienne of zucchini, and today we're going to make a chicken stir fry, okay? And I have all my ingredients lined up for you guys, so let's just look at this as I go through. Garlic. This garlic needs to be on. So cut your spring onions as thin as you can, or just make it chunky, whichever you want. So right here we have shredded chicken. Let's move to the next plate. We have julienne of red peppers, green pepper, yellow pepper, zucchini, and then some little bit of spring onions. Then we have here red onions, ginger, and garlic nicely sliced. Then we have light soy sauce, dark soy sauce, a little bit of ketchup, and a little bit of HP sauce. Now all this you can find in your local store, cut the shoppers, Shoprite, whatever you want. A little bit of orange and lemon. I'm gonna call you. Onions, okay, good. Right, next up, get your baby marrow in there. Make sure that all the vegetables go in after a minute of interval, alright? You just have the onions going first, alright? That's good. Alright, so somebody that just is going to have this meal has just reminded me, that's my wife, she just told me that she wants carrots in, so I had to cut some more carrots in there. So an interval of again a minute, toss this up. There you go. Just toss that up. Give it a minute of cook time. And then we'll send in the rest of the vegetables. Alright, for the peppers, yellow peppers, after a minute. Alright, then after another minute, green paper. After another minute, red paper. And then my spring onions, bam, on top that. Nice and easy. There we go. Toss this up. Let's let it cook off. Alright, so guys, listen. In with the ginger, right? And then in with the garlic as well. You want to bring these guys in a little bit later because they can brown and burn in there. So just want to mix it later. Ketchup. HP sauce. About a tablespoon as well in there, and then light soy sauce, about a tablespoon as well in there. Lemon juice and orange juice in there. So here we go, this is your stir fry classic by Chef Ron. Now 8th March coming up, all the ladies being away from the kitchen, guys, we need to get into the kitchen and cook up some awesome, colorful, juicy, tasty meals. Look at how yummy this looks. Let's go plate it. Ooh, look at how good this looks, man. Ho, 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 ho. Tell you what, if she hasn't loved you in a while, she's gonna love you even more. Oh my word, this is amazing. Now you can have this served with any choice of starch. Now I made crepes, savory crepes for my wife right there. She loves them a lot, so I'm just gonna put that on the side. And booyah. So let me take this dish to her. But before I go, real quick, make sure you leave your questions or comments right below. Check out our pages on Instagram at 7starchefsug, on YouTube at 7starchef, and you'll find lots of videos. Man, we have about 4 or 5 days or 3 days to go. I'm so excited. I'm super excited. Send us a picture of what you've cooked for her and we'll give you everything. Ooh, and the recipe will be in the description below as well, so check it out and follow. We love you guys. Go cook for your ladies, man.